guys. It's Wednesday, October 11th. Just got done working a weekend trip, so I'm able to hunt a little bit during the week. I missed the cold front this weekend because I was working. It's still not warmed up quite yet to what it was. It ought to be good. The leaves are starting to fall. It's real quiet. There's not too much wind out here. It ought to be a good afternoon. Y'all stay tuned. Maybe I can stick this one. There's the tree I was in. I shot her about right over there. There you can see probably the first initial blood right there. And then she took a few steps before the arrow come out. Have pretty good blood on it. Real pink and bubbly. Probably a long shot. Hopefully she's not too far up this way. For as fast as this doe was running, there's a really good blood trail. Well, guys, I couldn't have asked for a better hunt, man. Wasn't in the stand probably an hour and a half, 2 hours. Two does came in, like I said, and couldn't get it on the big camera because it happened so quick. I'm kind of in a pass-through zone, but she gave me a good shot right at 13 yards. Put her right on the button. She probably ran about 100 yards, painted the trail for me the whole way. She even did me a favor and didn't run too far away from the river, so had a pretty easy drag. Weather was nice, mosquitoes weren't too bad. Can't beat it. Pretty good sized doe. Couldn't have asked for a much better shot. Can't beat it out here. Time for the work. Heading out with an extra passenger. Afternoon, guys. It's the afternoon of Friday, October 13th. Just got out here for an afternoon sit on it yesterday afternoon and this morning in the same spot, and didn't have any luck. Hoping things change for me this afternoon. Scared some deer walking in here. They seem to already be moving around, so hopefully they stay moving. Expecting some pretty good results. Probably going to shoot anything if I can get it on the big camera. Haven't been able to self-film a kill on the big camera by myself yet, so still going to try to do that. And hopefully everything goes smooth, so y'all stay tuned.